Hey everyone, I'm sure your guys are already got your new iPhone SE 2022 on hand. So today's video, I will show you how to get your iCloud backup in your new iPhone SE 2022 in two ways. Let's go. Method 1, restore iCloud backup. The first method is restore it straight from the iCloud backup. But this requires reset your new iPhone SE. If you already have data on your new iPhone SE, I recommend method 2. To restore from iCloud backup, you need to go to your old iPhone and backup the data first. Make sure there is no data left behind. Go to Settings page, tap your account, and tap iCloud. Scroll down and tap iCloud Backup option. Normally, if you have turned iCloud Backup on, it will automatically upload the data to your iCloud. If you are not, turn it on. For caution, we need to do another backup first. In this method, you need to make sure that you have enough iCloud space, or the restore will not succeed. Wait for the backup process done. Then we can proceed. On your iPhone SE, tap Settings. Tap General. Scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase All Content and Settings. Tap Continue. Enter your passcode, tap Erase iPhone. Then wait for the reset process complete. When the process is done, you will need to set it up again. I'll simply skip the not important part. When it comes to the app and data page, you can see an option named Restore from iCloud Backup. Tap it and log in with your Apple ID. Then you will see the backup file list here. Choose the latest backup or the one you need. Then continue to finish the setup, and it will start the restore process. If you have a lot of data on it, it will take some time. Just wait for the process complete. When the process is finished, your iPhone SE will restart. Then you can check if the data is restored succeed or not. If you want a way that didn't need to erase all your iPhone SE current data, you can follow the next method. Method 2, restore iCloud backup through Alt Data. In this method, we will be using a tool named Alt Data. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Open Alt Data, click Recover Data from iCloud, and enter the Apple ID which needs to restore backup here. Now you can see a lot of sections of data here. You can choose to restore some of them, or just restore them all, it's convenient. I choose all, then click Download. Alt Data will start downloading these data from iCloud. Wait for the download complete. Then you can see the data you choose has already been downloaded to your PC or Mac. Now you can choose to recover it to PC or recover it to device. It's all up to you. I'll try to restore some contacts first. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Select contacts and hit recover to device. Then you see contacts have already backed to my iPhone SE. It is very simple and efficient. Most importantly, it will not overwrite your iPhone SE current data. Go give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.